Mrs. Mooney.
Yes, can I help you?
I'm Detective Hughes. This is Detective Ryan. Is your son at home?
No, he's just gone out. Is there something wrong?
We need to talk to him about a couple of incidents.
Incidents? What kind of incidents?
We believe he was involved in the holdup of a shop and the mugging of a young lady.
Owen! Is this some kind of a joke?
No, not at all. This is quite serious. Do you mind if we come in and have a look around?
Certainly. But you'll be wasting your time.
Thank you.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels sweet. He called my name and my heart stood still when he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long